I have this video right here, and I want to make it flashy and stuff. First, insert another video track on top of the video you already have. Then, just go to YouTube, find an particle overlay video and download it. Open the particle overlay in it, slide it on the correct part. Click the green thingy here. Select screen. And you are done. Thank you for watching.